family members of the deceased 37-year-old Kirvin John of New Development Soufre spoke with human rights attorney Mary Francis on Thursday. From what Ms. Francis gathered, it was a case of excessive force. She thinks the matter should have been handled differently. The incident prompted a call from Ms. Francis for police officers guilty of unlawful killings to bear the legal and other costs. She is calling for a speedy independent investigation into this latest incident.
Everything should be done to ensure that police in carrying out their duties, they actually protect life and not bring about destruction of life. And I think what must follow from here is a speedy, independent investigation.
Ms. Francis says the entire legal process to deal with such matters is far too lengthy. She wants to see reports by the police being forwarded directly to the coroner's office.
As far as the independence of the investigation is concerned, I've already commented in the past that to have the same police actually gather the information, gather the evidence, the length of time it takes, then the file has to go to the DPP. A circuitous fashion, go to the DPP, then to the coroner. That to me has to be looked at again. I see no reason why the files cannot go from the police straight to the coroner's office. Let the coroner decide. Because when the coroner decides, when a verdict is arrived at, then the file is sent back to the DBP. So why should it go there in the first place?
Ms. Francis also called for health teams to work in tandem with the police. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.